hut and this is a block of flat. What is the difference between them? Let me just quickly repeat it for you. It is a hut. It is made of straw and mud. It is small in size. A hut is found in village. It is only one side. Okay. Now flat. It is made of bricks and cement. It is very big, having many rooms. We are going to study about material, which material we are using in making of these houses. Okay, so get ready. Houses material, it is on page number 41. Bete, take out page number 41. Hurry up everyone. Page number 41. Okay, unit number 4, building houses, and topic is some building material. Topic is some building material. Some building material, you can see. These are some building material. Okay, houses are made of stone, bricks and cement. Many other material are also used. As you many time you have seen, construction is taking place and the people who are making houses and those who are taking part in construction, they are using stones, bricks and cement for making of houses. Houses are made of stone, bricks and cement. Look at this. This is cement. These are bricks and these are stones. And these are stones. Houses are made of stones, bricks and cement. Many other materials are also used. When construction is taking place, many other material is also used, like metal, glass, plastic, fabric, then wood, concrete, ceramic and rubber. These things are used. These are the name of material which is using in making of building. When construction is taking place, the builders are using these materials. When a house is built, deep holes are dug for the base and concrete is poured into it. You have seen many times that construction is taking place. So they are digging deep holes, and afterwards, after digging deep holes, what they are doing, they are pouring concrete into it to fill that hole. Now construction procedure, step by step I am going to tell you that how construction of some building is taking place. Okay, first of all, step one is deep hole are dug for the base. You have seen many times that construction is going on, and many times constructions are going on in our surrounding. And first of all, what is the first step? First step is that they are first step. What is the first step? First step is they are digging holes. They are digging holes. Builders are digging, laborers are digging holes. And what afterwards, what they are doing? Step number one, deep holes are dug for the base. They required for strong base, they are digging deep holes. Then step number two, concrete is poured into it. Afterwards, first they dig deep holes, builders, laborers, digging deep holes, and afterwards they poured concrete into it. Concrete, look at this. You have seen many times concrete. It is made of cement, It is made of cement and concrete is made of very small stones mixed with cement. Look at this, small stones and cement. When they are mixing it, concrete comes out. They mix cement and stones. And then this procedure, this material is called concrete. It is very solid and very strong type of material which is used in making of buildings. Okay, step number four, this give the house a strong foundation. First step, they dig hole, then they put concrete into it, and after putting concrete into it, they give strong foundation to the house or to the building. And step four, iron and steel is used for pillars in the walls. When they are making pillars and walls, what they are using? They are using iron and steel for making up pillars in the wall. Then afterwards, after step number five, the pillars hold up the roof. Strong pillars making a strong roof. So they are using steel and iron for making a strong roof. Step number six, wood is also used for doors and windows in the buildings. घर में जो windows and doors, whatsoever doors, windows and cupboards, they are using wood for making doors, cupboards and windows. They are using wood. Okay, these are the name of some material: cement, stone, steel, wood. These are bricks, clay, and this is iron. Let me repeat: cement, stone, steel, wood, iron, bricks, and clay. Okay, students, I have told you things used to build a house. Some other things which are also used: cement, tiles, iron rods, wood, bricks, stone, glass, steel, clay, and water. These are the things which is used in making of buildings. Okay, let me repeat one more time. Building material. These are some other building materials which are used in making of buildings. Houses are made of stone, bricks, and cement. Stone, bricks, and cement. And many other material is also used in making of buildings, like metal, glass, plastic, fabric, concrete, wood, ceramic, and rubber. Okay, then I told you that there is a procedure of making of any building. First step, laborers are digging deep holes for strong base. They are digging deep holes. Then step two, concrete is poured into it. Concrete is made with very small stones and with cement. When they are mixing it, concrete comes out. When they mix cement and stones along with the water, concrete comes. Then this give the house a strong foundation. When they are mixing this mixture, and after this mixture, this gives a strong foundation to the house. And then iron and steel is used for pillars in the walls. आपने walls देखी होंगी और घर में जो pillars लगे होते हैं, that is give a strong foundation. That is making the roofs strong. These pillars hold up the roofs. उनके जरिए ही pillars के जरिए ही हमारी roofs खड़ी होती है, हमारी जो छत होती है, जो छत होती है वो किसके जरिए खड़ी होती है? Pillars के जरिए. And what is used in making of pillars? Steel and iron. And then wood is also used. Wood is also used for doors, windows, and in buildings. And these are the name of some material like cement, stone, steel, wood, clay, bricks, and iron. Things used to build house: cement, tiles, iron rod, wood, bricks, stone, glass, steel, clay, and water. Okay, now come to the question. What material are houses made of? Our houses are made of bricks, cement, steel, stone, iron, clay, glass, and wood. Okay, let me repeat it for you. What material are houses made of? Our houses are made of bricks, cement, steel, stone, iron, clay, glass, and wood. Question number two, what parts of your house are made of wood? Doors, windows, and cupboards are made of wood. What parts of your house are made of wood? Doors, windows, and cupboards are made of wood. Okay, I hope that is clear to you. Yesterday we studied buildings, that why we need buildings. A house keep us safe and secure from the danger, from the danger like some animals, beast animals are there. So houses are keep us safe from the disastrous effects of weather. Sometime it's rainy weather, sometime it's cool weather. So houses keep us safe, secure. And then today we studied that what material is used in making of houses. Now I'm left with 4 minutes, and I will give you a chance to ask me the question. Whatsoever is not clear to you, you can ask me by writing in a chat box. Now I stop sharing my screen. Okay, students, if anything is not clear, you can ask me. And your diary is question number 1 and 2 from page number 43. Write down diary, question number 1 and 2 from page number 43. Okay? आपने टू क्वेश्चंस करने हैं, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 and 2 फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 43, दैट इज योर डायरी. Which question, bete? Diary is question number 1 and 2 from page number 43. Question number 1 and 2 from page number 43. That is your homework. Yesterday's homework was different, but today's homework is page number 43. 1 and 2 question. Yesterday we did question number 3 because it was related to yesterday's work. So today's question number 1 and 2. Okay? आपने फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन और सेकंड क्वेश्चन